Oh, and Ginny. Not about going for a cover, but Ginny, a superstar who wants to make a statement, back up her claims.
Dawn there covering up, protecting herself against those fists. Dawn, of course, trained under Killian Dane and Nikki Cross.
Ginny talking maybe a little bit of trash to Isla Dawn, and Dawn now, nice reversal. Dawn trying to counter with a gut-wrench suplex. And Isla Dawn has been waiting for this matchup, Nigel. She has been waiting to get her hands and, oh, her knees on Ginny. Cover! Ginny able to kick out at two.
Technical advantage here being shown by Isla Dawn. Look at that, just dragging Ginny away from the bottom rope. A little bit of joint manipulation, and of course, we saw that in the WWE United Kingdom Championship match. It's the UK takeover Blackpool.
And now Ginny trying to get back on the offensive, and what a forearm to the jaw. Oh!
Ginny asking for a return, getting three of them.
Speaking of forearm to the jaw, and now Ginny to the outside, buying herself some time. I noticed for a half second, Ginny looked at the official, and those eyes got really wide as she just wants to inflict pain on her opponent. But right now, it is Isla Dawn taking advantage of Ginny. Nice basement drop
cover
kick
again
into the cover, and Ginny able to kick out at two. You gotta wonder, somewhere, NXT UK General Manager Johnny Saint is watching. He's watching very closely to find who is going to be next in line for a future NXT UK Women's Championship opportunity, but a flatliner into the turnbuckle.
And a cover again. Ooh. One of a kind, and nobody knows that. I'm living in irresponsibility, feeling upon the million times I let down. I don't mean to, I've got a good heart. I make mistakes like pressing record in the wrong part, but I'm older. I'm still never.